Welcome to your meditation. I'm Dr. Robert Eric Dinnenberg, and I'll guide you through from start to finish. Mindfulness is present moment attention without judgment. For this meditation, we'll attend to our feet with mindfulness, and then we'll move on to the breath in the abdomen, and then to finish, we'll return to the feet. So let's get started. With mindfulness, start to observe your feet. Answer this question to yourself. What does it feel like to have my feet on the ground in this present moment? Explore this present moment experience of your feet. You might notice what it feels like to have your feet in your shoes, in your socks. You might observe different points of pressure presenting to different parts of your feet. And you might notice temperature. Simply observe whatever you notice. There's no right or wrong. No good or bad. Whatever you notice is okay. And anything that takes you away from this noticing is a distraction. Any thought about the future or the past, any worry or expectation, any internal dialogue or judgment, notice and let go with forgiveness. With patience, notice and let go. Notice and let go. And shepherd your attention back to your feet. And when you're ready, let go of your feet and shift your attention to your abdomen. Here we find the home base for mindfulness of breathing. Observe what it feels like to breathe in this present moment. Explore and discover your own way of noticing your own breath. You might observe a rising of your abdomen as you breathe in and a falling as you breathe out. Your own way of noticing your own breath might include registering an expanding feeling as you breathe in and a deflating feeling as you breathe out. Ride the waves of your breath with your attention. Anything that takes you away from your breath is a distraction. Any thought about the future or the past, any worry or internal dialogue, any expectation or judgment, notice and let go. Notice and let go. With forgiveness, notice and let go. And time again, shepherd your attention back to your breath. Back to answering this very simple question. What does it feel like to breathe in this present moment? And when you're ready to transition out of the meditation, return to your feet. This time there can be some movement in your toes, and notice what it feels like to be moving your toes in this present moment. And let this movement transition you out of the meditation, so as your fingers are moving, and if you wish, your body's stretching, you can transition fully out of the meditation. Thank you.